Stu Hart, 82 years old. The patriarch of the Hart family. And one of the toughest men to ever step foot in the ring is getting the recognition. A real hero of the Wild West. Here come the grandkids.
We've got grandchildren. See this sea of partisan fans all from Canada. And indeed, the Maple Leaf have been flying high tonight, ladies and gentlemen. The Hart Foundation.
Look at this, they keep coming, McMahon. I think everybody in the Saddle Dome's related to the Harts.
Ladies and gentlemen, all of Canada is proud of the first family of the World Wrestling Federation, indeed.